Alright, my friends, good evening. It's time again for the Havamal. Last episode we read stanza 5 till 8. And this time we read stanza 9 until 13. As usual, I'm going to read the Old Norse first and then the English version. So, without further ado, let's get started. Stanza number 9. Sa er sel er sjalfr uma, lof og vit methan lifir. Thvi at il rath, hefir opt thekid, annars brystum or. Now the English version. A man is happy if he finds praise and wisdom within himself. Many men have received bad advice by trusting someone else. I can relate to that. Stanza number 10. Bythi betri, ber ath brautu at, ense man vid mikit, authi betra, tykir pat okunum stat, slikt er falats vera. Now the English version. A traveler cannot bring a better burden on the road than plenty of wisdom. It will prove better than money in an unfamiliar place. Wisdom is the comfort of the poor. How very true and beautiful. Stanza number 11. Bythi betri berat brautu at, en se manfkit mikit. Megnes vera vegra han veli at, en se of drukja olds. Now the English version. A traveler cannot bring a better burden on the road than plenty of wisdom. And he can bring no worse a burden than too much alcohol. Stanza number 12. Eras var gott sem gott kveta, ol alda sonum, svi a fera veit fleira drekker, sinds til gods gummi. Now the English version. There is not as much good as men claim there is in alcohol for one's well-being. A man knows less as he drinks more, and loses more and more of his wisdom. So, alcohol is bad for your brain cells. Stanza number 13. Hominis hegri heitir, sair ifir oltun trumir. Han stellar ge diguma, tes fugus fjodrum, ek fjodratur varke, igal digun latar. Now the English version. It's as if a memory-stealing heron broods overhead while you drink and steals your mind away. I myself have been trapped in that bird's feathers when I drank at Gunnlod's home. Alright, this was stanza 9 till 13 from the Wondrous Havamal. Next episode we're gonna read 14 to 17. With that being said, have a good evening and thanks for watching and thanks for listening. Until next video.